I am from Bhutan and I work in Renewable Natural Resources Research and Development Center in Chapa, which is located in central Bhutan. And I came here to study the basic photography. Since I was doing some photographs for the office for so many years, I thought I should get myself formally trained in photography. So I searched the internet, and somehow I came across the Creative Art Institute for Photography and Film. And since being this institute in Kerala, I thought that it would be much better for me to come to Kerala and study photography. So I made my mind and somehow I came here. Actually, my first choice is the state, Kerala. I have heard from so many sources that Kerala is a highly literate state among the Indian states, and literacy is after all depends on the number of institutes, number of schools and all. So I thought that Kerala will be the best place for me to study photography. And within the Kerala, I found that good in photography and things. Yeah, actually, I came here to study the basic photography course for 25 days, and I got all what I wanted. It's okay. Everything went on very well. I got a lot of lectures, and teaching was very good. And practical was more better, and I could do a lot of photography here. Not only in institute, I also went outside institute to do the outdoor shootings and all. And this all gave me a huge experiences, a diverse experience of Kerala as a whole, and in particular the photography. And I had a wonderful friends. They are very helpful and they are very supportive in whatever I do. So I thank them for their support. And I thank all the management of this institute, especially the lecturer, the instructor, the Albin sir and Madam Manu for kindly giving their experiences, sharing their experiences, imparting knowledges. I don't have any happiest moment or saddest moment. Every moment for me is happiest moment. I don't have a particular moment as a happiest, a particular other moment as a moment as a sad or worse. Every moment was very, very, very enjoyable. Every moment was very successful. Every moment was very satisfying. So I'm happy. Photography is a form of art which needs the creativity of a person. Which also needs the patience and very observative of the environment, the subject and all. So, and photography is also a subject which needs a lot of patience to do the photography. So, if there is any aspirant photographer, I would advise them to come to Kerala to visit this institute. Because this institute has such a wonderful environment. Nature is everywhere. Insects are everywhere. And there are also a small stream. So in all, I think this is a very conducive environment for the photographers, and they should come here and explore for themselves. They should come here and find out the best of this institute. This is strange to me actually. I don't have any experience on this curriculum education, and I have never experienced this in my life. When I first came here, I thought there will be a strict discipline, there will be an appropriate timing for anything else, for everything. But coming here, it is more of like staying with the parents and learning something, which is in a way good. But for me, it is some sort of a strange thing which I have not gone through. So maybe it is good to the those who has knowledge of this Gurukul education, but for me, I took a little bit time to adjust to this system, so system of this education, Gurukul education.